India vs. South Africa 2015. Pride at stake as India entered Eden with the series already in the visiting South Africans' bag. Hosts India have only pride to play for when the two teams lock horns in the third and final 2020 International at the historic Eden Gardens in Kolkata. On Thursday, the win for MS Dhoni and Co can only give the confidence going into the second leg of the Mahatma Gandhi-Nelson Mandela Series, the five-match ODI series, beginning in Kanpur on October 11. For India to restore pride, they need to get the team composition right following 7 and 6 wicket losses in the first two T20s. India even suffered the embarrassment of posting their second lowest T20 total, and their lowest on home soil, 3 days ago in Cuttack. For Dhoni and Co to reverse the trend, he will have to rest the non-performing Ambati, Rayudu and Axar, Patel, and bring in Ajinkya Rahane, the man who has been in tremendous form in a different format in the last year or so, the rejuvenated leg spinner Amit Mishra. The Eden Strip is expected to be a spinner's paradise, and India must capitalize by curbing the South Africans' stroke play on a surface which may not be conducive to batting. In such a scenario, Mishra seems to be a better bet, but it remains to be seen whether Dhoni, who considers the wrist spinner to be slower in the air, picks him ahead of Patel or Harbhajan Singh. The biggest positive for India has been Ravikendran Ashwin, who has troubled the South Africans and bowled out the danger man, Baby de Villiers, on both the occasions this series. Dhoni will once again look up to his Chennai Super Kings teammate Ashwin, who will pose a threat to the spin-wary Proteas. Thursday will be India's second T20I in Kolkata. Their first was against England in October 2011, when Graham Swan led England 1 by 6 wickets in a low-scoring game in which the visiting pacers Stephen Finn and Tim Brestnett rocked the Indian top order. Despite being the most successful Indian skipper, with a World 2020 title, 50 overs World Cup and also Champions Trophy triumph to his credit besides leading India to number 1 rank in Test cricket, a certain section believes that days are numbered for the 34-year-old from Ranchi. The latest defeat to South Africa had added serious pressure on Dhoni, once considered the king of the limited overs format. Though there's absolutely no doubt about his fitness, Dhoni's stroke-making skills have started to elude him, something that's evident in the slide of his strike rate. At the Ramsila, when it was expected that India would post around 220 after Rohit Sharma and Virat Kohli's 138-run partnership in 72 balls, India managed just 41 runs from last 5 overs with Dhoni in the middle. It was worse in Cuttack, where the top order failed to give the start and the lower order, with Dhoni at node 6, failed to build a partnership. Dhoni is often made known his intention to bat higher up the order and that others should take the responsibility of seeing the team through in the end overs. Kolkata could well be the beginning of it. The visitors, on the other hand, have so far persisted with one specialist spinner in Imrati Earl, with JP Duminia doing a part-time role. Dhoni, along with David Miller, may play an extended role in bowling if JF Duplessis opts for the same attack that outdid India in their home conditions. The Proteas have another option in leg spinner Eddie Lyle, but it remains to be seen whether Duplessis risks him on Thursday. The inclusion of LB Morkel, who secured his best performance in T20I with 3 over 12 in a twist of fate to his sagging career, was a master stroke. The raw pace and aggression of Kajis Orabada, Morkel's experience and Tour's magic will once again play a key role in their aspiration of making a clean sweep. With inputs from PDI Teams India, MS Dhoni CR Sharma, S Dhawan, V Kohli, S Raina, the Rayudu, the Patel, H Singh, R Ashwin, B Kumar, M Sharma, the Rahane, the Mishra, S Vineet and S Harav in South Africa, JF Duplessis CH Amla, Baby D Villers, JT Dhoni, Jeff B. Hardy N, D. Miller, C. Morris, K. Rabada, K. Abbott, The Morkel, I. D. Earl, Q. D. Cock, Hilaya, M. D. Lang, K. Zondo.